Well, isn't it wonderful to see two smiling faces that are associated with so many brilliant moments with Liverpool? Bobby, Fab, welcome back. Why are you back?
Thank you very much. I'm very happy to be back here at home, at Liverpool, in the stadiums and Anfield. I'm very grateful to God to bring me this moment again to watch the game. Of course, I'm not play, but I watch the game and I see the balls, and I hope they're going to win tonight and we celebrate after.
You haven't missed the rain, have you?
Sorry?
You haven't missed the rain.
Yes, yes.
the Scouse accent that they're overly familiar with. With the game tonight, Fab, it's really important, isn't it? It's been such a brilliant start for Liverpool this season.
Yes, yes. Liverpool are doing really well this season, and I'm happy to see how good the team is playing, the results that they're getting. So today, again, they have an opportunity to win one more game. It's a big game against Newcastle, a really good team as well. But yes, I hope they will just continue with these win streak. So yes, I hope they win today again.
We're at the halfway point in the season. You've played so many games under Jurgen Klopp. What is he like in moments like this? Does he take the pressure away from the players?
Yes, Jurgen is really important for the team, for all the types of game and for all the moments. And now is a really important moment of the game, that of the season, that Liverpool are top of the league. So yes, maybe they will have a little bit more of pressure, but I'm sure the players and the boss can keep it.
So many games, Bobby, as well, in a really close period of time. Do you like this as players, the games close together, or do you like maybe 2 days off like the players have had this week?
No, I always say this. I love it to play, especially boxing days and 3 days a week. And I used to do this before, and I think the boss also love it to play a lot of games. And yeah, the important thing is they are good, and we are here to support the boys tonight.
The room that we're in now is surrounded with pictures of those successful times for you, the trophies, the big smiles. Are you confident this could be maybe one of those seasons for this current Liverpool team, that there could be more trophies to come?
Of course, we as a family, we always pray for the club, for the team to achieve it. Of course, we are not here anymore, but we still praying for them to achieve more trophies and to keep the hard work. And of course, the main important is that's count in the end is the trophy and the journey is very important as a team together.
Can I ask you about the rebuild, Fab, the midfielders that Liverpool have brought in? It's a new-look squad that have really adapted quickly, haven't they?
Yes, yes, yes. It's really important for the team that the players that arrived are really already playing a good football, really integrated to the team. Players like Szoboszlai, McAllister, Endo are playing really well. So, yes, it's important because the team lose some really important players like Hendo, myself, and Gini as well in the past. So yes, I think they they are doing a good job. Unfortunately, Thiago is not playing regularly, but I'm sure with his experience, he's helping these players as well. He talks a lot. He have a really good communication. So yes, the players that arrive are doing a great job.
And the players that you mentioned that have left are over in Saudi with you guys. Do you manage to get together? Do you see anything of each other over there?
Yes, I played maybe three weeks ago against Hendo and Gini. Yeah. It was a nice experience to play against them, to play against Hendo particularly, because to have somebody always pressing you, always next to you. But it was nice. It was a nice experience. After the game, I spent a long time in their dressing room talking to them. So it was really nice to see them, talk to them, to remember a little bit the good times that we spent together. So yes, even with Bobby as well, we don't play in the same team, but we are in the same city. So we are often together. We played against each other the derby. Unfortunately, it wasn't very good for me. But yes, it's nice to to see the friends that we make here at Liverpool.
Now, you both came back here. You were very keen that you didn't disrupt any of the momentum of this team. You didn't want to meet the players before the game. Hopefully you will do afterwards. But what are you expecting tonight, Bobby? Are you expecting it to be emotional, you being back here at Liverpool?
Of course, always emotion. You cannot forget that you was here. You have a very good history here at the club that you achieved together, and nobody can clean this history. It's already in the history, and you are here to support, like I said before, and I hope the boss can do a very good game tonight, and I hope they can win the game.